It's been raining for like nonstop for 24 hours. Do you see how much covered up? On that beach. I was able to see all the rocks and the tents. I think the river got raised like 5 meters, like 10 feet. Do you guys remember this road? I was able to walk on the stones and actually go to the beach. Swim? No more. Look. River is raising. Can't even see one rock. Look. All covered up. Okay, this was walkable yesterday. And now it's becoming like passageable. It started raining like 3 a.m. in the morning last night. Okay, they're building these cabins. Those are going to be the apartments. And one of them will be mine for a long stay. And he's going to build a pool here and a restaurant so people can come and chill and get off the grid. It can still work because there's Wi-Fi, but most part you will be able to just connect, study the medicine, get massages, do saunas. You can't even see the top of the mountains. Our fire. The magical Maluka. Look at that!